Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Hey, hold on.
I did.
Jesus. Bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper's dead.
There he goes. Dinner time, boys.
Okay.
Okay, got it. Oh, gee. Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
Okay.
Okay, head back to talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Open up. I've seen him before.
Deacon, good to see you.
Hey, Ricky, here's Tarp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
That's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Yeah, not bad. Fresh meat. Finally, Jesus. Yep. I got a use for you. Burn it down. Yeah.